This is a domain question, and let me just write down the question for you guys. We would like to know what's the domain, and keep in mind that domain is a set of all the possible x values, and the function here is going to be a little bit weird. Don't worry though. 1 over, you ready? 1 over x. So, let me know what do you think what the domain of this is. Yeah, that's it for the video.